Well, as local families get ready for a new school year, hospitals are sounding the alarm about increasing cases of COVID-19 in children. So what's behind this troubling trend? WCNC Charlotte's Sarah French set out to verify.
The number of COVID-19 cases continue to climb across the Carolinas, with the Delta variant now the most dominant strain of the virus. And now we're hearing more and more about kids coming down with the virus. This has many parents wondering, is the Delta variant spreading more rapidly in kids? Let's verify. Our sources, the CDC, Novant Health doctors Charles Brashear and Catherine Olmsted, as well as Dr. Michael Osterholm, the epidemiologist and director of the Center for Infectious Disease Research and Policy. According to the CDC, the variants seem to spread more easily and quickly than other variants, which may lead to more cases of COVID-19. That's something we are seeing locally.
So the Delta variant is spreading dramatically. You know, infection rates are way up, hospitalization rates are way up. This Delta variant is thought to be extremely contagious, much more contagious than the original variations of the COVID virus.
Both Novant doctors say we are seeing more children with COVID now than before.
We are concerned about the fact that it may spread more widely in our younger populations.
We're seeing greater spread to children, and so we're seeing more cases with the Delta variant than we were seeing with the Alpha variant.
However, how bad the cases are is yet to be seen.
What we don't know yet is if the Delta variant is going to be more severe in children, because most of the severe illnesses that we see from COVID-19 with Ms. C is usually an inflammatory illness that lags about a month after the acute illness. So it remains to be seen over the coming weeks whether this will be similar or more severe in children.
Dr. Osterholm says that when schools begin, we'll see even more cases.
There is no question we're going to see outbreaks in schools with this Delta variant. The question is how many and how big will they get?
So we can verify that yes, the Delta variant is spreading more rapidly in kids. Thankfully, so far, no data shows that it will cause more severe infections. For your Verify, I'm Sarah French.
Thank you, Sarah. Don't forget, if you have something you'd like our team to look into and verify, you can send us an email. That address is verify@wcnc.com.